Okay, I'm just going to break the radius on this anvil with my grinder. You could do it with a file or anything to make it more... reasonably sharp, but if it's too sharp it actually digs into the stock, so I've broken a very light radius around there and made sure that I have a step right here. I make a lot of tools working on this little step on this little anvil that doesn't have a horn.